Back in the southern tier, it's glory days past. The country club that was once a Broome County's most beautiful attraction is on the auction block. Fox 40's Jacqueline Kane tried to find out what its future might hold.
This used to be the luxurious IBM Heritage Country Club, hosting many generations of patrons through many eras of fashion and lifestyles. But those days were long over when IBM sold the property in 2003. In 2006, parts of the club suffered flood damage. But Broome County's Real Properties Director Kevin Kehoe says the property is still quite valuable and just needs a little rehabilitation.
It's a great building, great bones, as they say, to this structure, and it needs some, work done on it, but it has a tremendous possibilities.
The property attracted two bids during a 2007 auction. The highest was for $300,000, rejected by Watson International Incorporated, which owned the property. So what's its real value? The property is assessed at $175,000 and has outstanding debt of about $160,000. Kehoe says he's not sure how much it would sell for.
This is really a unique property here in Broome County, and the last time it sold, it did sell for $1.3 million.
Kehoe says the county seized this property in early June from Watson International Incorporated because they owed about $125,000 in unpaid taxes. So now this property will be up for auction for the second time, and Kehoe says he's confident that it will sell.
I have no problem telling you that I believe that it will sell and it will give us a decent price at auction.
With 120,000 square feet and surrounding areas, Kehoe feels this property could be put to a variety of good uses.
I think it'd be an excellent investment for either a person who wants to do a rehab or a person who wants to basically start with just bare land and go from there.
The auction will take place at 6 p.m. In Enwell, Jacqueline Kane.